We're here in Italy on the banks of Lake Como for the launch of Honda's brand new CB1000R. Let's see how it goes. Honda's new CB1000R in Lake Como and Milan today. Unfortunately, most of the day it's been raining, but we did just get some sunshine on the way back, so we got the chance to see what it was like on dry roads. With a 2007 Fireblade engine retuned for more mid-range, you can imagine it's got some stomp to it. The riding position's absolutely fantastic. Even on the motorway, you can sit at 70-80 miles an hour in complete comfort. Yet when you get to the corners, it's really agile, really likes going around corners. And the motor, the mid-range of the engine means you can really drive it hard out the bends. In the wet, it's very user-friendly, in fact. Tootle about on it, no problems at all. It's a styling exercise, well, I'll leave that to you. I think it looks fantastic, personally. And I think Honda have really got a bike here that really is going to worry the Kawasaki Z1000 and the Yamaha Fazer, and definitely be chasing the speed triple as well. So.